G'day, I'm Mike from Six Wheeler Conversions, and this is our standard six wheeler conversion setup. I'll explain to you how it works. It's a very good, simple, reliable system. We've used the same basic layout since 1985 because it works. Our suspension system is very simple. What we have is a single leaf connecting the two axles together. Our original suspension on the drive axle stays pretty much untouched. We have an extra pivot point directly underneath the drive axle here and a pivot point here. And this is our cantilever point. And because of this setup, we have 60% of your weight on the drive axle at pretty much all times, and it gives it the ability to walk through just about anything. Terrific articulation between your suspension. Here we've got it set up on the hoist, so we've got that jacked up, showing that you've actually got about 260 millimetres difference in height between these two axles. And with that 260 millimetres variation between the axles, you will also get around about 70 millimetres of squash in the tyres. So that equates to actually about 300 millimetres of travel between your two surfaces, which is terrific in any terms, particularly for any vehicle that will work at a 4.5 tonne gross vehicle mass. Our cantilevered spring on our suspension system works basically like a seesaw. So as this axle comes up, it pushes this one down, so you always have great traction on your drive axle. This is a very reliable system. The only wear points are brass bushes here and here, and other than that, you replace wheel bearings and shock absorbers as you would any other axle. This is a quick little clip to show the range of articulation in our six-wheeler suspension system and how the cantilever works.